Falls man is accused of hitting two people with his car after a bar fight over the weekend. Police say 34-year-old Brian Moody drove into two people on purpose outside Soliday's Bar in Lockport. He faces several charges, including assault and DWI.